Ozan Kabak may not have his Liverpool future in his own hands, not if a recent transfer claim is correct. Liverpool are invested in Dayot Upamecano, apparently. Not financially, of course, but they're putting in on the work to sign the Frenchman. That's according to Christian Falk of Bild. He says the Reds are one of three teams vying for Upamecano. The others are Bayern Munich and Chelsea, with the trio hoping to secure a player at a wonderful cost. We have him down as the best value defender on the market, after all, thanks to his £39 million release clause. That will tempt anyone, and if Liverpool have a shot at Upamecano for that price, they will understandably go for it. But what does that mean for the future of Ozan Kabak? Well, nothing good, in our opinion. Upamecano is difficult to compete with. He's still only 22 but has built a very strong reputation in the Bundesliga. In fact, Upamecano was the only non-Liverpool defender to make the ESN Team of the Year last season. He's a fantastic player. Kabak comes into the fight from a position of weakness too. Not only does he lack the reputation and proven record, but he's not yet in the Liverpool team. He somehow needs to prove that Upamecano isn't worth pursuing. That involves getting into the team and thriving all with 4 months. Otherwise, if Liverpool win the race, there's little chance of them paying to keep Kabak permanently. What's the need of fourth choice center back? Ben Davies could fill that role without paying anything, and that's why Kabak's future may not be in his hands. If Davies proves capable of playing for Liverpool, the fourth spot is his. He's a permanent red already, after all. And if Upamecano chooses Liverpool, they will almost certainly pick him over Kabak. That would mean the end of the Turk international at Anfield after just 5 months. Now perhaps Upamecano chooses Bayern and Kabak gets the full-time gig. But that seems like his best chance right now. His future isn't in his hands.